that the boy in the striped pajamas is about through the innocent eyes of Bruno, the 8-year-old son of the commandant at a German concentration camp. A forbidden friendship with a Jewish boy on the other side of the camp fence has startling and unexpected consequences. This movie is released in 2008, directed by Mark Herman, and has an IMDb rating of 7.7.